MTSU first opened in 1911 as a school with the specific purpose of educating teachers.
I got a lot of help from the deans about just kind of figuring out what is the core message or core mission of each college.
Broaden your world at the College of Liberal Arts at Middle Tennessee State University.
Each video is 30 seconds. That was a challenge, trying to distill the entirety of a college down into 30 seconds.
Do you want to make a difference? Make an impact in your world? The College of Behavioral and Health Sciences is centered around service. We want you to get out of the classroom and learn by meeting the needs all around us. Make a difference at the College of Behavioral and Health Sciences at Middle Tennessee State University.
This was my graduate thesis project for my MFA, Master of Fine Arts in Recording Arts and Technologies.
Learn a foundation of skills to last an entire career, along with hands-on experience with the latest technology in today's media industries.
That seems to be a strong point of this university, is there's a lot of hands-on facilities and labs and opportunities that you see a lot of in the spots.
At the third largest mass communications college in the country, Middle Tennessee State University. Do what fits you and accelerate the path to your goals.
As an artist, you want people to see your work, and so it's great to have my work on a university website.
Getting a degree that matters is just one step away at Middle Tennessee State University.